Your brain from the inside out. You are an angel. I am here for you. First, I'm going to take your heart rate just to see where your health is at. How has your heart been this year? Traveled so far to be with you, to give you the love that you need, because you haven't been doing that with yourself this year. I'm giving you kisses. Breathe in. Breathe in deeply. And breathe out just like this. Don't speak, please. Okay, I've got it. Breathe in and out again. Really going on with you? I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh, you've had some great news. Tell me about it. Really? Oh my god, that's so wonderful. The worst is over, and now you are gonna be fixed by me. I'm gonna heal you today. So this potion This is a love potion that I created this morning because I am a psychic and a doctor. I just knew that you needed this today, so here we are. Just keep calm, alright? Just keep calm. Punch, 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 punch away all the negativity in you. Now, your heart is unblocked. I'm going to give you some of this potion. It is called the Sparkle Rainbow Potion, and it is only for people as special as you. Okay? Because you forgot to care about yourself today, and even the dog down the road seems to worry about you. And your energy feels quite calm today. I'm happy to see that. Get you ready? Take this home and pour it in your bath tonight. That'll be free of charge today. This normally sells for $2,000 a bottle. And for good reason, but today, because it's Christmas time, I'm going to give it to you. Because you've had a hard time this year with finances, and people are helpful if you look for it, okay? You are special, you are special, you are special, you are gorgeous, you are beautiful, fantastic, let's move that. Okay, I've just found... First, I'll give you this. Take this. Take it. Okay, now, I've just spotted a couple of problems with your aura. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to find it. I'm going to look through your aura and I'm just going to just move a few things. And I notice you've got a lot of yellow, orange and green. That's a good sign. The only thing is I can see a few white cracks in it. So, let's move that and take these out. Taking out the blocks and the cracks, and now we need to relax and find the beautiful loving peace within. And that's what we're about. That's what we're about. Just calm down. Calm down, beautiful. Special, special person. You have been so not nice to yourself this year. I'm gonna take care of you very nicely. Got about five more and they're moving. Okay, I found a rock. Oh, got it. Two more, there's three actually. Three more. Two more. Okay, we're gonna loosen it up with. I have here a heart. Heart bell. Now what this does is it sounds and it opens up your aura and unblocks it so I can find those little rocks and cracks. one more. Breathe in deeply. I'm sorry, I keep bumping that. Stop trying to hide your beautiful heart to everybody. Why do you do that? Since you forgot to take care of yourself, I'm here for that. I'm here for that. Sparkle, 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 sparkle. Fix your cracks and take out the last two rocks, which are blocking you, blocking your heart chakra, and we need that open. Okay, so let's move this stuff out of the way. Move out of the way all of your fears. Let's take those out of you. Take those fears. What we're going to do now is I'm going to use my magic wand, my healing wand, which was created by Mother Earth, which is the most powerful mother and healer that there is. So don't worry about that. I'm going to take this. I'm going to take this and I'm going to ask my mother, Mother Earth, and the universal angel. My intuitive, where it is there, okay? I see it. Just move over there a little bit. Left. Yeah. Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect. Just center this and center where it is supposed to go. This will immediately. This will go. Spot where it's supposed to go to help beautifully. I'm gonna point this, and what it's gonna do is gonna aim for the cracks in your aura. Fixed and all done.